Welcome back. Keeping an eye on your fitness, Cody Butler is here from Heat Bootcamp with some information on year-end discounts on the cost of getting in shape over the holidays. Obviously, a big New Year's resolution to get in shape, but you're saying maybe start before then.
Absolutely. I don't know if you ventured out with the crowds this weekend to go shopping, but you know, it was the biggest weekend.
I tried to avoid them.
Oh, it was a mess, but it's the biggest weekend to find deals on electronics and Christmas presents, but most people don't know it's actually the best time of the year to find some really great deals on gym memberships, personal training, and boot camp packages.
Right.
Notoriously, November and December are the slowest months for the fitness industry compared to January and February due to higher demand because of the New Year's resolution. So now is the time to do your research and find what's out there.
So where do you go to locate some of those deals?
Well, starting with the larger gym memberships, if that's something that you're interested in, normally around the 31st or the 15th of each month, something called closeout occurs, which is essentially when the sales staff is trying to meet their monthly quotas for their gym memberships. And during that time, you can get some really great deals on lowered enrollment fees, if not completely eliminated. Often the monthly membership fees are less. And in some instances, you can even negotiate the contract terms.
Interesting.
But if the gym is a little too intimidating, you're not quite ready to start there, personal training is the next best thing.
Okay.
Now, I know Austin loves to shop local. So there are so many independent trainers that are working in Austin. And basically, an independent trainer is a contract trainer that's independent from some of these larger gyms. And one might think that a private trainer is going to be more expensive.
Exactly.
However, that's not always the case, because as an independent trainer, you don't have these high kickbacks that you're giving to these larger gyms. So essentially, they can offer their rates for a much lower cost, if not equivalent to what you may find at the larger gyms.
So there's so many different options, obviously, for fitness. How do you recommend people go about picking the right avenue for them?
Well, I think you need to find out, what is your goal? What do you want to do? What are you comfortable with? If a large gym and personal training is out of budget, or you're not quite sure, I think the next best fit is a boot camp. You really kind of get the best of both worlds. A lot of boot camps pride themselves in offering personal training in a group setting. So it can kind of give you a combination of that personal training and a gym membership. But with any of them, ask, negotiate. It's just like buying a car. A lot of people don't think that they have the power to do so, but you can ask for free camps, for free passes, trial memberships. There's a lot of different things that you can ask for. You just got to negotiate.
Can't put a price on your health, but would be nice to save a little money if you can.
Absolutely.
All right. Thank you so much for being here today.